Hello, everyone. Welcome to this episode. Today, we are going to talk about a recently released software, iRemoval Pro 2.0. The most astonishing feature of this tool is its support for activating devices running iOS 17.4 and above. Now, let's dive into the details. iRemoval Pro is a software tool mainly used to bypass the iCloud activation lock and jailbreak iOS devices. It can unlock and activate iPhones and iPads that are locked due to iCloud activation issues. You can find this tool by searching for iRemoval Pro on Google. When you open its official website, you'll find the page very simple, with the download link clearly visible. Please note that during the download process, Google Chrome may warn you that this is a dangerous file. If you really need it, you can choose to ignore this warning, but proceed with caution. Next, let's look at the two methods. Removal Pro provides for activating devices, targeting both newer and older models. The first method is for newer iPhone devices. It supports devices ranging from the iPhone XR to the 13 Pro Max. The supported system versions are iOS 17.4 and above. However, the cost per device is between $90 and $200. The price is relatively high, and with some additional budget, you could even buy a second-hand device of the same model. What's appealing is the support for very new system versions, which is quite tempting. The second method is for older iPhone and iPad devices. It supports devices ranging from the iPhone 6S to 10, and for iPads, it supports from the iPad Mini 4 to the iPad Pro 2 end generation. The supported system versions range from iOS 13 to 16 and iPadOS 13 to 17. The cost per device is much cheaper, between $15 and $35. After purchase, it only supports activation and unlocking of a single device. If you have other devices that need activation, you will have to purchase it again. Please note that using such tools carries certain legal and device security risks. Bypassing the iCloud activation lock may violate Apple's terms of use and could even be illegal in some countries or regions. Additionally, such tools may pose device security risks, so please use them with caution. If you are hesitant about the price of iRemoval Pro, I recommend you try Tenorshare 4MeKey. Its range of supported devices is almost identical to the second activation method of iRemoval Pro. On the applicable platforms, it supports both Mac and Windows, whereas iRemoval Pro only supports Windows. In terms of pricing, it offers term-based subscription options, including 1 month, 1 year, or lifetime licenses, and supports activation and unlocking of up to 5 devices, solving the problem of multiple devices needing to be activated and unlocked. It also offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, avoiding waste in case the device cannot be used. You can find many YouTubers who have verified this tool by searching for iRemoval Pro on YouTube, indicating a high success rate. If you're interested in Tenorshare 4MeKey, you can also find related review videos on YouTube to further understand its performance. That's all for this episode. If you're interested in iRemoval Pro or Tenorshare 4MeKey, feel free to click the links in the description below the video for more detailed information. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.